Welcome back everyone. Today we are diving into the world of real-time bidding and exploring the two main auction types. So hang on and let's get started. In RTB, there are two primary auction types. So let's start with first price auction. Let's assume a user lands on a web page, their impression for an auction in the ad exchange marketplace. But who wins this bidding war? Let's consider four bidders. Bidder 1 offers $5.95, 2 with $6.2. Bidder 3 goes big with $7.5. Bidder 4 puts forward $6.85. Among them, bidder 3 wins the auction with the highest bid of $7.5. In a first price auction, the winner pays exactly what they bid. So bidder 3 shells out $7.50 to win the auction and other prizes are ignored. Now let's deep dive into few examples to understand better. As shown here, in section A, DSP2 wins auction, paying their bid of $5.25. Similarly, in section B, DSP3 wins and pays $6.75. Now, pause this video for a moment and write down your answers in the comment section for sections C and D. Let's see how sharp your auction knowledge is. Let's enter into second one, second price auction model. Here, the highest bidder still wins, but the payment dynamics changes. In this model, the winner doesn't pay their bid amount they actually bid. Instead, they pay the value of second highest bid plus 1 cent. Let's understand with couple of examples. As shown here, in section A, DSP2 wins the auction and pays the second highest bid plus 0.01, totaling 5.01. Meanwhile, in section B, DSP3 pays $6.66, the second highest bid plus a penny, which is also known as a clearing price. Now, pause this video for a moment and write down your answers in the comment section for sections C and D. Let's see how sharp your auction knowledge is. Let's look into few more examples for better understanding the concepts of first and second price auctions. Example 1, the winner is Advertiser 1. In the first price auction, the final price settles at $5.20, whereas in second price auction, the second highest bidders plus 1 cent, so it's totaling around 5.13. In this example 2, can you guess who wins? It's McD. In the first price auction, the clearing price stands at $5.24. In the second price auction, it's a neat $4.01. Moving on to example 3, where the winner is PepsiCo here. The clearing price in the second price auction hits $5.01, whereas first price auction it's higher, that is $6.65. For our fourth and fifth examples, I will leave you guessing. Hit pause, write down your predictions in the comments. Hopefully, these examples shed light on auction model in RTB and you now understand the difference between first and second price auctions. Now it's your turn to master the game.